I'm a pump part wet dog with this frisbee. Last time from chat to Smarches. Here he is. The responsible dog owner. There's a couple of things you have learnt over the years about when you have a dog. Give him a good rub down and inspect him after you've had a good rub because he might get scratched. Really good idea to have a good weight on your frisbee because then you can wind it miles. There he goes. There's a couple of things though in life that you learn the hard way, and that's buying things cheap. You should always have good quality poo bags. Don't buy cheap. There's two things in life that you don't buy cheap. One of them is poo bags, and the other one's toilet paper. Because there's no worse than getting in touch with your inner self. Especially when it's cold. That's a little bit sore. He's a good lad, is Arches. Just needs a good bitch to lick his lipstick for him now.